I am super, super excited to be getting the COVID Moderna vaccine today. This is my first shot. I have been waiting, feels like forever, for this, and I'm so excited to be finally able to hopefully meet with family again. It's been a long, long, long haul, and get back to doing normal things like going shopping and going to the gym and yoga. I miss yoga a lot. And just going to the library, just doing stuff in the community. I really miss that. And the freedom to just move around and be with people. I think as humans, we really need that constant, that contact, and I miss that. So watch out, people. I'm going to come around and hug everyone once we can do this again. And looking forward to traveling. My family, my husband and I and our son are the only ones who live in this area, in the Calgary area. So really looking forward to getting to see our parents. My husband's parents live in Ontario, and my parents, my mom lives in BC, and seeing them because they've now had the first dose of their vaccine. So hopefully once things open up, we can all have a great time together again. Miss that.
The good old days.
The good old days.